Hello, hi, welcome to the Lipstick Chat. We are back with a quick update of Umkhokha the Curse. Kumnyama tu kunomkhosi. Ugro agaboni and it's scary. It's scaring even me, right? It's scary and we don't know ukuthi uzobona na. However, Umabusi decided to ask uzamqolo ukuthi, can we help this person? Can we not do anything? I uzamqolo wamtshela ukuthi, I don't want anything. Mina, if you continue with this, do it by yourself. On your own, don't involve me, don't pressure me. This is your own thing. I azame ke uMabusi because she's kind-hearted, right? Azame examine kwakhe amnqabe umamezala wakhe athi over my dead body. Sisamangele ukuthi umnqabile athi msukumisa hambe. Hayi asathi uyahamba ugela asathi uyamhambisa lo athi ungamhambisi myeke azihambele. Ukhumbula ukuthi akaboni nemela utsameka athwara mabota athwara mabota. Bekuyisinyi isiphithiphithi isono ngonomkhosi uhawukelwa nayimi. Umamzobe ke uyafuna nje ukuthi unomkhosi ahlale kulesa situlo akafuni undlovu na kancane even though undlovu sekasaba sikathukiwe but at this point ke undlovu huye uzohlala esihlalweni because unomkhosi ubuyele bathenjini and unomkhosi akaboni but abafazi bakandlovu bathuke bakujunjulaye yazini hey kuyabanda mpo kibo buza ukuthi why basaba ukuthi umthembu uzayenje revenge and nabo bazoshayeka lapho hayi bayiqelile indoda bayincengile indoda ukuthi mfundisi wena dade baba sithandwa abort mission abort the mission is no longer working the goal is no longer the same kunokuthi athi I'm aborting the mission athi siyaqhubeka siyaqhubeka ngihlala kule position ongafuni ukuthi angisupporte akahambi imagine ukuthi kuzowenzakalani ngondlovu angazi but if nothing happens ngizowazi ukuthi hayi shem ubandlovu apha umvelasi unama favorites wakhe and then that's it ku visible shuthi umama zobe nondlovu ama favorites ukhabisile ke nomuntu wakhe ngathi bazobuyelana kube yi love nje again but I wish ukuthi ukhabisile is not pregnant because if she is she would have to be married at the young age that she's in also she would have to be married with the first person that she's dating and at this point she's not even sure ukuthi this is truly the love of her life.